All right, y'all. April 1st, 5:30. We en route. Taking old Avery this morning. He texted me. We've been talking a little bit. He texted me last night. He said he had a bird roosted. So me and my good buddy Will Matthews, I'm on the way to pick him up. We're gonna try and see if we can get the job done with Avery. Be his first bird this morning. If he can get it done, looking forward to it. What do you think, Will? What you think?
Yeah, about that.
Instead of tree line out there, we can't pass tree line.
We got our coach let us.
What happened, Will?
Hey, man. Horse mouth on the roof. Can't do nothing with it.
Where are we going, Avery? We're going to try something else.
Just going riding.
It's tough right now.
When that won't talk, what do you do?
What do you do, Will?
You gotta find them, man.
I don't think it can be.
What are we doing, Will?
Got three birds in the field. We're gonna go see what we can do with them.
You ready? Avery, you ready?
Yes, sir. Let's go get one.
Out here in the burnt pines. About to get after it. Birds is straight through there. Thank you.
All right, y'all.
Did not get it on video, but y'all might can see. This field here is about a mile long on the back side of this pond. You can see it on back down there. About a mile long.
Walked all the way down the back side of this field through briars and everything. Got him. Into the woods. Avery got him. Didn't get the shot on camera because they really caught us off guard, but things happen. Me and Avery's just glad to be out here in the woods. What do you think, Avery?
It's trying to get it done right there, boys.
Yeah, it's been hot. Well, it's been real windy, so that kind of helped us a lot. That helped us a lot getting around on them. Couldn't ever really get in front of them. They were just constantly feeding. Had hens with them about an hour and a half ago, and they left. So we tried to get in front of them to the shade where we knew they were going for the afternoon. And managed to get in front. They just kind of caught us off guard when they walked up on us, and I didn't have my gun ready to shoot. But Avery was ready, good thing. I didn't have the camera ready either. We go. Can't complain. Did burn up some TSS though. That's going to have to come out my paycheck next week. Have to get some more. But appreciate y'all watching. Y'all stay active.